topics and things that we do and find. Here's our top 10 list.
Number one, when people get upset by little things in their class, we say,
the sky's still there, the ground's still here, life goes on.
Number two, sometimes we have blue M&M's when we do something really well, just like the kids in Chasing Vermeer.
Number three, if Mrs. Majors is really impressed, she might even have us do the happy dance.
Number four, we listen to strange music including Native American, flute music, jazz, Irish folk music, classical music, middle school students from Mrs. Majors and Warren Summer singing, and the Lucifer music to name a few.
Number five, sometimes we spark each other. A spark is when we give an idea and it sparks other people into thinking of more new ideas.
Number six, sometimes we hear about Spork 1 and Spork 2. These are the names of Mrs. Major's son. Sometimes they do funny things, sometimes they misbehave, and sometimes they do the right thing.
Number seven, would you believe we made a square Venn diagram?
Number eight, we even get help from
Larry, meningitis.
Number seven.